talk to me, sister, so you can see, sister, oh, what's going on?
Everybody, I'm not gonna hold this up. I just want to share the word compassion. I'm not out here to bash on because we already know what's going on.
You guys
are doing the job. I'm sorry, brother.
Go ahead.
With the spirit that will combat the evil that they're doing and protecting themselves behind the blue of which they wear.
Para que lo que nosotros estamos sintiendo regrese a nosotros y que no sea filtrado por el uniforme azul que ellos tienen.
Malik Jones, that was a lifetime ago for a lot of our young people who aren't even making it to that age. And for us to stand out here and have to continue to fight for him without the results that we want and deserve, so that our young people can see the right fight. This is my hope, that they are seeing everybody out here fighting for their future, and that they understand how important that is, that they are the change. They are the change, and we need to educate them on how they are to engage with these officers. And I'm going to keep giving them that benefit of the doubt that they're peacemakers and that they're officers, because I believe in their hearts of hearts, that's who they were when they chose that profession. But the system has grabbed hold of them, and now they're living under the rules and the ideology of what America was based off of.